Hello students, this is your online English class and I am going to teach you the first chapter of your English fairy book, that is Little Nino and My Secret Beard. This extract has been taken from the autobiography of Abhi Surti. So without any delay, let's start.
At first, you have a warm-up activity. Water is a precious source, we must not waste it. Write 5 steps that you can take to conserve water. Well, this is the fact that water is a precious source and we cannot live without water. And people should not waste it. So, to create awareness amongst you, this activity has been given to you. I hope you will complete this activity at home in your notebook. Well, before going to start reading the lesson, let's know more about Abhi Surti. Abhi Surti is a well-known author, playwright and cartoonist who lives in Mumbai. He is also an environmentalist and works passionately to conserve water. Well, Abhi Surti is a well-known author. He has written lots of books. He is a playwright and cartoonist and lives in Mumbai. Apart from this, he is also an environmentalist and he is very passionate about conserving water. He was disturbed by the fact that a lot of water was wasted daily due to leakages. So he decided to offer door-to-door repair services in his locality along with a volunteer plumber. This was the beginning of NGO Drop Dead. So he was disturbed by the fact that lot of water was wasted due to leakages. Whenever he saw leakages, he was disturbed. And to solve this problem, he decided to provide door-to-door repairing services. So he requested one volunteer to help him and he accepted. And in this way, he started his NGO too, which name is Drop Dead. Now, what is meant by NGO? NGO means non-government organization. The prize money which he received from Sahitya Sansthan for his contribution to Hindi literature helped him set up his NGO. Now, we know that to start any organization or any program, we need money. And Abhi Surti did not have money. Fortunately, he received prize money from Sahitya Sansthan for his contribution in Hindi literature. And he used that prize money to set up his NGO. By 2013, Abhi Surti's Drop Dead had saved as much as 5.5 million liters of water. He has since received many accolades for his incredible work, but humility drives him and he continues to do what he does best: help people, save people. So by 2013, his organization had saved as much as 5.5 million liters of water. 1 million means 10 lakhs. It means huge amount of water had been saved by his organization. Since then, he received many accolades. Now, what is meant by accolades? Accolades means awards. He received many awards, but he did not stop there. Humility drives him to continue his work. And what was his work? What was his best work? His best work was to help people to save water. I hope you will also try at your home. And finally, when he saw that lot of water has been wasted due to leakages, he decided to provide door-to-door repairing services along with his volunteers in his locality without any expectation. Without any demand, he met many positive people, as he said that once you do a great cause, a good job for the humanity, you will meet many positive people. He met many positive people who helped him later. Many people wanted to join his organizations too. So this is really heart-touching video for me. Now let's start reading. Read this autobiographical extract where Abhis Surti, a well-known water warrior from Mumbai, plans to talk to his grandson about water conservation. Well, as I told you, this is an autobiographical extract of Abhis Surti. He is a well-known water warrior and he plans a conversation with his grandson Nino, who was very curious and used to ask him many questions. So in this story, Abhis Surti tries to predict Nino's improbable questions so that he would be ready to answer his questions and he will convince him for water conservation. Let's proceed to the extract. Nino is barely 6. That is, if you go by his birth certificate. If you take into account his intelligence, he is beyond most young adults and many adults too, myself included. Here, according to writer, Nino was barely 6, means only 6 years old, by looking at his birth certificate. On the contrary, by the intelligence, he was beyond that of most young adults and many adults too, including writer. I am 83 and he calls me DJ. The first time I heard it, I kept wondering why he used his acronyms of disc jockey. I am an author, a painter and a cartoonist too, but I have nothing to do with music. So one day I asked him, why do you call me DJ? Writer says that he is 83 years age and his grandson Nino calls him DJ. When writer first time heard it, he was wondered. Surprised, he thought, why Nino used this acronym of disc jockey? Well, acronyms means abbreviation formed by first letter of the word. DJ stands for disc jockey. But writer thought that he was an author, a painter and a cartoonist too. And in this field, he hasn't anything to do with music. So one day, writer asked Nino why he calls him DJ. He chuckled, because you are my grandpa, my Dadaji. But why not use such a sweet Hindi word to make my grandpa the DJ of 21st century? So when DJ asked him, Nino chuckled. Chuckled means laughed softly. By laughing softly, Nino answered, he used DJ because writer was his Dadaji, his grandpa. According to him, D stands for Dada and J stands for G. Abhis Surti asked him again why he doesn't use Dadaji, which seems to him very sweet word. And Nino replies, because he wants to make his grandpa a grandpa of 21st century, a modern grandpa.
So students, we will stop here. Rest of the lesson, we will see in the next video. Till then, thank you very much. Goodbye.